Things I wish I knew before joining med school. Its impact on personal life. I knew that it would be difficult for me to maintain work-life balance, but I did not know how much it would impact on my personal hobbies, interests, as well as my relationships. Number two, seeking help is not a sign of weakness. I learned this the hard way. I used to hesitate a lot to ask questions in my class and also ask help to my seniors or friends, but it is really important for med students, ask help as much as you can. Number three, learning to prioritize chapters. There are so many chapters in the textbooks and we get confused about what to learn, what not. Learn topics that are clinically very relevant and that are frequently asked in the rounds and clinical rotations, because that would be the most important part. After learning those chapters, you can learn other topics as well. It will definitely make you less anxious. If you want part two, comment down below.